Welcome to this episode of 1 Minute Anatomy. Today we are going to talk about the serratus anterior. Many people know the serratus anterior because it shows down here where they come out from the latissimus and attach to your ribs. Serra is Latin for saw. Now let's look what this muscle is all about. The serratus anterior connects your ribs to your shoulder blade. This piece of paper is my shoulder blade. And the first 9 ribs each have one muscle belly from the serratus anterior going to the lateral side of your shoulder blade. Now we can put them into 3 functional parts, and each part has a slightly different function. The upper part pulls the upper part of your scapula to the side. If you imagine the muscle being like a string and I pull here, you see it rotate. And the lower part rotates the lower part a little bit. The medial part pulls the shoulder blade to the front, like this. And all parts work together when you are inspirating, because they pull on your ribs. To train your serratus anterior, you have to press things up like this or protract your shoulders. So overhead pressing, also handstands, will give you a stronger serratus anterior.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Goodbye.